Hey, it's me, Destin. Welcome back to Smarter Every Day. So today we're in the rocket van, and I've got two little science helpers here, right?
Yes.
Right. Are you wearing your seatbelts?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we're going to do something pretty interesting. Check this out. I've got a pendulum suspended from the top of our family van, and we're just going to drive forward. We're going to accelerate. So if we're going that way, which direction do you think this pendulum should go? What do you think? 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes.
Which way is it going?
My way.
That's right, it's because I'm accelerating, right? Does that make sense to you guys?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
Very good. I was hoping it would make sense. So we're gonna change it up just a little bit. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna replace this pendulum with a balloon. And we should see the same thing, right? Let me cut this off. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna accelerate that way so we have the mass of the balloon and the acceleration, so that should net in a force and we'll have to react with this string, right? You guys ready?
Yes, sir.
3, 2, 1, go. Wait a second. What just happened? I don't know, what happens when I stop? The balloon goes backwards when I stop. What's happening?
It's going the same.
3, 2, 1, go. There it is, it's coming right at me. Why is it doing that? Do you want to know?
Yeah.
I brought something to show you. You remember I told you I was going to bring this jar earlier? Remember that? So it's like this. Imagine this entire van is just like this jar. And all the air inside this van is just like the water in the jar. Does that make sense? So let's imagine that the balloon is this bubble on top, because the helium in the balloon is lighter than air, right? So that causes it to do what?
Go up.
Go up, that's right. So if I've got this air that's just like it, what happens if I move the jar that way? All that water sloshes to the back. And when that water sloshes back this way, which direction does the bubble go? You see that? So the air bubble moves in the direction of acceleration. Does that make sense? I know you're 5, but I think you can get this. Okay, so I've got my seatbelt on. If I drive forward real fast right now, which direction is the balloon gonna go?
Forward.
Why will it go forward?
Because all the air is splashing back.
That's right, very good. Watch this. Whoosh, look at that. You see that? So you know what that means, don't you?
Yeah.
That means you have more air to breathe than Daddy does when I'm going fast. Did you realize that?
No.
Yeah, that means when I go fast, that means more air sloshes back there to you and you have more oxygen to breathe. Doesn't it feel good back there? Okay, so now we have the plumb bob right next to the balloon. So if I go forward, they should spread apart, right? Let's check it out. Is it working?
Yeah.
All right. So what I want to do is I want to tell everybody on Smarter Every Day that if they go download a free audiobook, that it'll help Smarter Every Day by sponsoring us. Audible will. They go to audible.com/smarter, and so they get a free audiobook, but I'm going to do it in a funny way. Lean in towards me and look straight at the camera. I know you don't know what I'm going to do, but don't laugh, because I want people to realize that they can send you to school if they get an audiobook. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So whatever happens, don't laugh. Okay? Look straight at the camera. Ready? You don't know what I'm doing, do you? Okay, you ready?
Thank you for supporting Smarter Every Day. If you would, please download an audiobook at audible.com/smarter. Did you know Daddy could talk like this?
No.
You didn't know that happened, did you?
If you go get a free audiobook, it'll support Smarter Every Day, and it'll help me send these kids to school. Does that sound like a good idea?
Yeah.
You should never do that, by the way. That's only for adults.
How'd you do that?
It's magical. Anyway, I'm Destin. You're getting smarter every day. Please subscribe to Smarter Every Day and support our sponsor, Audible. I'll leave a link somewhere and you can check it out. Thanks. Bye.
How'd you change your voice?
Okay, now we have the sunroof, the side window, and the back open. I'm going to go forward. Where do you think it's going to go?
Forward.
Backwards. 3, 2, 1.
So this is air, not helium.
Yes, sir. Okay, I think it's gonna act like the pendulum.
3, 2, 1, go.
Backwards. Oh, it does. We're gonna use that one.